it's not a big island. It's not bad. I wonder if there's an achievement for opening like 100 chests. Might be, you know, who knows. Oh, there's a deer here, oh god. Damn deer. I need 2 deer hides, I think. Upgrade one of my weapons. Marie.
Yeah.
Like, okay, imagine like a big island, right?
Yeah.
And there's plenty of food for, you know, green eaters like deers and whatnot, right? Mm-hmm. Imagine if you put like 6 female deer and 6 male deer in that island, and you come back a year later and you see a shitload more. Yeah. Oh, I can craft new material now. I want to craft poison darts and stuff, damn it. When will I have the... Oh shit, I can craft that? That's what's up. This is a... 4 holster. You need 2. This holster allows Edward to carry 1 additional pistol. Yeah. Why not? I need a humpback whale skin. Confirm. Health upgrade, yay. I need a hammerhead. A rabbit pelt. Wow, sleep darts? You only need bones for sleep darts? Really? That's pretty weird. Yeah. Let's continue onto the storyline, shall we?
Here's to our pirate republic, lads. We're prosperous, free, and out of reach of kings, clergy, and debt collectors.
Near 500 men now pledge their allegiance to the brethren of the coast in Nassau. Not a bad number.
Ruth. Yet we lack sturdy defenses. If the king were to attack a town, he'd trample us.
Then let us find the observatory. If it does what these Templars claim, we'll be unbeatable.
Not that twaddle again, Kenway. It's a story for schoolboys. I mean, proper defenses. Steal a galleon, shift all the guns to one side. Make a nice ornament for one of our harbors.
It will not be easy to steal a full Spanish galleon. Have you one in mind?
I do, sir.
And I'll show you. She's a fussock, she is. Fat and slow.
Fat and slow. A big ship is a very fat ship. I mean, yeah.
Slow.
Yeah. Big ships are slow and fat, you know? How can you do that? You know, Nana, imagine if you have a ship and you're a pirate, Nana, right? Mm-hmm. Imagine they're shooting your ship with, like, you know, cannons and stuff, you know? Mm-hmm. And fighting another ship and you got bullet holes in your ship. And Yeah, and then, can you please wait until I finish? Like, you don't seem to understand what I'm trying to say. Like, if you were fighting the other pirate ship, right? They blast your ship with, like, bullet holes. And it needs to be repaired. And you're out in the ocean or, out in the sea. And you need to repair it. And you use their ship to repair yours, Like, whatever material you can find. Right? Yeah. Wouldn't this ship be like, I don't know. Sorry, Murray. I'm just like, I don't know. I'm sorry, Murray. I'm just,
No, don't be sorry.
Yeah, I guess we're right. Friends don't need to be sorry for each other, right? Friendly fire is on. If you kill your crew, they're dead.
Yeah.
It's annoying. Like if you use a cannon on cannon, yeah, they die. You kill them. Sucks. Yeah, I'll have that sugar. I'll take that sugar and that. Oh shit. Wow, it's really windy right here. This game, right? You can have a big ship, but it takes time to upgrade. And there's small ships too in the ocean. And my ship is not big. But there's other ships that's bigger than it. And if it rams into my ship, it'd be pretty bad. I don't know, you gotta play this game to experience this. Oh, I can shoot 3 bullets now. Awesome. Sugar, metal, heavy shot, and crew member. I'll fix my boat. Murray?
Yeah?
I'm sorry I'm making you wait. You wait for like 15 days to get your money back.
Of course not.
Oh, girl, you're so nice and all. Yeah. Oh. When you say I think. I'm gonna give you $200 or 200 measles, I mean, not $200. 200 measles, 50 measles interest. Ain't I generous? No?
Oh, very. Maybe too generous.
Oh, yeah, girl. When I quit a grand, I can give you all my money. Whatever I have. Him and his shark right there. I need to kill him and his shark. I wonder how many NPCs I kill in this game. I kill like a shitload.